Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give it to all what they say. Now you can search for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
That's what paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude. Poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse. When you got the-
Scouting points are earned every week. Use all of your points because a portion of the remaining points will be lost when you advance the week. This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at Lumen Field in Seattle, Washington. This crowd, as we've come to expect in recent years, as loud as any in the NFL, and they get even louder when their Seahawks are introduced. We're ready for football as the Seahawks get set to do battle with the New Orleans Saints. Here's Will Lutz ready to get this one started. And off we go from Seattle. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26.
1 yard gain.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. They run the counter. It's Carson. And he'll push his way forward to about the 32.
The handoff to Chris Carson.
All right, Brad, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Third and three.
Wilson now to throw on third down. They'll run the screen with Carson. Powering his way forward and brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. First down, Seattle on a pickup of 13.
First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Wilson now off the bootleg. He'll buy some time right. He finds his man, the tight end Olsen. A lot of effort there for just a 3-yard gain, and now second down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
Carson, the ball carrier.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
No gain on the play. Brings up third down and 7.
He's got Lockett. And he is going to have a Seahawks first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Wilson to Lockett there for the Seahawk first down.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. That's complete to DK Metcalf. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. It's a gain of 12, first down Seahawks.
First and 10 at the 30-yard line.
From the gun, it's Wilson. Looking for Lockett, and it's intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
We constantly talk about defenders having great vision and being able to see plays unfold and make their own plays, but you also have to have good feel as well because you can't see everything out there. See the play unfold, feel what's going on, and then get to the right spot and make your own play. And in this case, it turned out to be a highlight one.
Lutz with the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Will Lutz to kick off for New Orleans.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
The Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And following the pick six, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure.
Looking for the tight end, Olsen, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, DeMario Davis. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Pass. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
Seahawks. Lutz good on the extra point. And it's now 14 to nothing. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis.
Second and 10 at the 24-yard line.
Second and 10. It's Wilson again. He lets it fly from Lockett. And that is intercepted on the sideline. Wait, no. They'll say no. It was caught out of bounds. So this is just an incompletion here. On third down, Wilson. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. It's a gain of 12, first down Seahawks. To throw again is Wilson. Buying time to his left. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
Wilson will hand to Carson on the option. And he was able to shed one tackle, but could not get away from there. Tackle is made by Cameron Jordan.
A gain of 2. Brings up 2nd and 8.
Throwing on 2nd and 8. Wilson, a quick target here, complete to Metcalf. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 35. 11 yards there as they connect on the quick slant.
35-yard line.
They'll throw on first down with Wilson. That one going to be complete to David Moore. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
First and 10 at the 22-yard line.
They'll toss it out to Carson. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11. On 2nd and 11 now, Wilson. And that'll be incomplete. Wilson took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on 3rd down. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Dancing to his left. He finds Dorsett. It's complete. And they'll get to him short of the first down at about the 16. They get 7 there, but it brings up 4th. 4th down. Here's Wilson. And he's got it. Caught in the end zone for the Seahawks. Touchdown. David Moore there to make the grab. And the Seahawks have made this a 1-score game. Took a pretty big risk right there going for it on 4th down, but hey, not only did they get the first down, forget about that, they got in the end zone.
Yeah, because normally you're just thinking, can I get enough yardage to get it past the sticks and pick up a first down? Instead, they go for the end zone and get it done with no margin for error. Remember, 4th down, they went for it.
Fielded in the end zone. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
The Saints take over at 1st and 10 at their own 31-yard line.
So Bree's going to lead the Saints up here, 1st and 10 at the 31-yard line. They start the drive on the ground, Kamara. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line.
He was taken down by K.J.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
That one, a first down pickup of 8.
And the Saints.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he's going to take this one up only to about the 44-yard line.
On the carry.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
1 yard.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the lot. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On 2nd down, Kamara. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. It's a 1st down on a gain of 10. Blocking at the point of attack there was very strong. He had a couple of running lanes.
And I never want to overlook the offensive line, but that's what they get paid to do. How about the quarterback? Everyone thinks all he's going to do is throw the football. His movement and deception can help a running game as well.
Down, Breeze. He's got his all-pro receiver, Michael Thomas. And they will get the 1st down here as they move into field goal range as well, inside the 25. 23 yards, the final tally. The play fake to Kamara. It's Breeze. Flushed out right. And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now.
Incomplete on the throwaway. Brings up 2nd and 10 at the 24-yard line.
So on 2nd down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get 3 before half. From the right hash, it's a 41-yard attempt. So a late 3 there, and that'll help as they head into the break.
Talk about situational football and something they've worked on since the OTAs and minicamps the previous summer. They take care of the ball, get 3 points, knowing they're going to get the ball to start the 2nd half. That's the old 2-for-1 special to finish things off.
Taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards.
At their own 20.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
He's going to look deep for more. And that's caught inside the 35. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. Set now to go for the 3rd quarter. The Saints have the lead and set to receive the kick. Taken in the end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback.
25-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
On the counter, here's Kamara. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
And that's what this defense is going to need to do more in the second half. Good pressure that time, forces some indecision in the backfield. He's going to wind up being taken down for a nice loss.
Breeze out of the backfield. That's complete to Kamara, and they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch, I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
A second down completion got him 7. Now here's 3rd and 3. From the gun, it's Breeze. Drops this off to Kamara out of the backfield. And he's got enough for the first across midfield to the 48. Give him the third down conversion, 5 yards on the play. Back to the ground, it's Kamara. And he'll get it down here to the 43. Call that a gain of 5 as the clock ticks inside of 2 minutes to go now in the third.
A gain of 5 brings up 2nd and 5.
Second and 5 now. Breeze. This is complete to Michael Thomas. And that'll wind up moving the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks 21. 22 yards there, a first down. Breeze leaves this one with Kamara. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18. A gain of 3, 2nd down.
Down at the 18-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
They fake the give. Here's Breeze. Floats one there, incomplete. The linebacker, Bobby Wagner, able to get back in coverage and knock it free.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
And he'll only get this to the 17, well shy of what he needed. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be 4th down.
I know the speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Going to go on 4th down. Gets this to a standout receiver, Thomas. And he's able to pick up the 1st down before he's tackled right at the 10. They're able to keep the drive alive, 7 yards that time, and the decision to go for it proves to be a good one. So not quite a 1st and goal. It's 1st and 10 from the 10. They run with Murray. And he'll take this one inside the 10, down to the 8. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be 2nd down. Well, no doubt here in the 4th quarter, this is a huge defensive series.
Hey, they can read the scoreboard. They realize if they give up a field goal here, this game might be out of reach. They understand the stakes and are playing accordingly.
On 2nd and 7, Breeze. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara. And here he'll get it down to the 7.
complete.
They'll give him a yard on the play, and that'll lead here to a third down.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it could turn into a big game down.
And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked off by Quandre Diggs. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Wilson, the Seahawks take over now, first and 10 at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
After the interception, here's Wilson. He'll find Metcalf. There he goes, right side.
Come on, bring it,
and
baby, bring
all
it.
Way in, touchdown, Seattle. DK Metcalf, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Seahawks able to make this a close game again.
For the two-point conversion.
One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is, but not so easy to execute. Starting on your own 20, you want something to kickstart your drive and get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing and got it. That's a great way to send a message to the opposing team.
Saints hands team able to rein this one in. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number, kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
Pass the 20! On the crossing route, complete. That's Thomas. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down.
24-yard gain on the play. First down, Saints.
Working from the gun, it's Breeze. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
Oh, that's got to frustrate him a little bit because they nearly got to him there, and it would have been the first sack of the game instead. They're able to influence the release, and they did force the incomplete pass.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. To throw is Breeze. That's complete to his running back, Kamara. And able to get him down, but he does reach the five.
To Alvin Kamara.
A solid pickup of 12 yards, and now they're knocking on the door. Try to pound it in, Kamara. And he's going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the two.
Kamara.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game.
Second and goal.
So it's Saints football as we get you reset. And just one man in the backfield here. That's Kamara, second and goal. He'll get it up the middle. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. Breeze to throw. And this is caught. And that could seal it. It's a touchdown.
Michael Thomas. Touchdown.
There was no going through the progressions on that touchdown pass.
Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself. No reason to wait. Go ahead and put it on him and score a touchdown.
And this one gives his guys a 12-point lead.
Makes the score Saints 24, Seahawks 12.
After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. No return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Seahawks take over.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete. David Moore, the intended target, but it's going to be second down.
It's now second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
Throwing again, Wilson. And the Saints' pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack. Cameron Jordan wreaking havoc with a sack. They'll run the screen with Carson. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. He's got Lockett. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Well, when you're leading in the fourth quarter, that's not the penalty you want.
Not at all. And now your discipline comes into question. Having poise this stage of the game, you can't have those kind of plays.
From the shotgun, Wilson. Pressure comes and Wilson's going to go down. Cameron Jordan in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. He's going to let it fly. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Marcus Williams. And it's a good return here as he'll get all the way up close to the 35.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They begin on the ground with Kamara. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages.
At the 33-yard line.
Breeze is looking to throw. Over the middle, it's Thomas. The 20, woo! 10, touchdown, New Orleans. Michael Thomas, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Saints add on to their lead.
Well,